have so much time.
What I told you about the first one, you should make a very experience for like a while. You know, let's move on to the
This is your work.
Distinguished guests, honorable members of the board, dear teachers and delegates, I would like first to thank Mr. Vasilis Kappas for his presence here and Mr. Panos Lafos for his presence as well and for hosting us both today and tomorrow in the opening and the whole team building in here in the Mayor's Hall and for the committee work tomorrow. So it is my utmost delight to address you here from the opening ceremony of the 26th National Selection Conference of EYP Greece, which is a project undertaken by three experienced EYPers who happen to be very dear friends of mine, Mariana Georgiadi, Desna Papadopoulou, and Ian Maris Konov.
Hello, my name is Konstantinos Angelakis and I represent the ITRE committee. Honorable members of the board, distinguished guests, fellow delegates. After deep consideration, discussion and arguing around our topic, we reached a conclusion that is believed to be the most appropriate. Due to the fact that the solutions suggested are not time consuming, complex, and most importantly, they do not request further funding. And the same most importantly, because we are facing a financial crisis and the further demand of money would make our project too difficult and unapproachable. In other words, we made a significant effort to propose solutions that we strongly believe that are to be implemented to the fullest in the fastest way and with the most possible low cost for the European Union. In addition, the proposals we made are essential and give real effective solutions with regards to the European economy. In my opinion, all the above reasons are justifying our work, so I urge you to vote in favor of our resolutions. Thank you for listening.
Thank you, Costadine. Are there any committees around the person in front of us? Grab the person in front of you from the shoulders. And give them a bit of a shake to wake them up. Give them a bit of a shake to wake them up. Wake them up, have a debate. But now be nice to them and give them a mini massage. A massage is supposed to be relaxing. So relax them. And let's.
God.